Welcome to my fourth video.
Hi.
Oh, you fall.
Go, Nisha. Come on, count to three.
Lapit na kami.
We're out. We're finally here. Nasa pila na kami. And
sa sports, sa mental cancer, o sa pagsamba sa Diyos. Number one, a disciple is what? A follower of Christ. Number two, a disciple is someone who fears for people. Yes, Christian ka. Pero siya ba yung Lord ng buhay mo?
No matter how hard you work, no matter how much time you spend on your passion, no matter how much effort you put, pag wala yung Diyos sa ginagawa mo, mag-disappoint ka. You're gonna be empty.
Hello, ko ang lahat, para lang sa'yo sila. Pagsapang nandito ka, sige,
pagkakaya. Right now, kung hindi man nakakabot ang full potential ninyo, I have a good news for you. God wants you to triumph. May mga magagandang plano ang Panginoon na naghihintay para sa inyo. Gusto ka niya gabinin, gusto niya mabuhay ng iyong buhay, at gusto ng Panginoon na magkaroon po ng pagkabot sa full potential natin.
And until we truly understand that we are made for God, our life never makes sense. For those who are going through something and feeling you wala nang chance, wala nang pag-asa, relentless. God is relentless. Do you know that the only reason you are here today, the only reason you are breathing, is because God is allowing you to breathe. And if that is not reason enough to prove to you that God is relentlessly pursuing you, I don't know it. Every second that you're breathing is God's chance, God giving you another chance to go back and make things right with you. So this morning I hope that you're encouraged, and I pray for hearts to be changed, and hearts to be transformed in Jesus' name and for His glory. Thank you po. Maraming salamat.